started this company 3 years ago, and we are in clearing and forwarding. After having been employed, I realized that possibly, since I was doing the same thing, it would be better for me to try and do it for myself. You have got to be patient because challenges are there. For example, now, when you're starting, you don't have customers, then you don't have money, and you have got kids going to school and all these kind of things. But it taught me to be patient, and it taught me that if you work hard towards what you're looking for, the goals you're looking for, of course, you'll want to get there. We try as much as possible to maintain the customers we have. We have said that we do not want to overmarket ourselves because we do not also want to, you know, give a service that is not satisfactory.
Our relationship with Stana Logistics started in 2007. I personally picked it sometime last year, and it's grown so much. The client has benefited a lot from Chase Bank.
I had an account with Chase Bank, and I was in Mombasa. Now, I wanted to make a banker's check. That I'll never forget. So when I went to your competitor, I was told to go for the banker's check in the afternoon. When I realized I had a personal account in Chase, so I said, let me go there and see whether I could get the money from my personal account to go and do whatever I wanted to do. So when I went there, the customer service lady told me, you get it at 5 minutes. And so I got the check. So when I came back to Nairobi, I opened a business account with Chase.
Basically, we look at the different needs that they have. Businesses have challenges, so if it checks, it calls to say that there are some checks coming through, we know how to handle them even if the funds are not available. We know where to come in if it's financing, just to help him manage his business.
I think it is one of the best banks because, you know, the way they treat their, you know, customers, you feel you're at home. Even when you have some small problems, because you cannot be in business and you don't have some small problems here and there, they are able to, you know, look at them and see the best way to assist you. A week ago, I was in Eldoret. We want to open a branch there. We also want to open a branch in Mwanza, Tanzania. Anything is possible, whatever you aspire, if you want to go into business, don't go for a line that you have had other people are. Get your passion, what you have always wanted to do. It may be hard in the beginning, but even if it is, I think the word is persevere and you get there. But also you require a lot of personal discipline.